both positions now. Smoke Wraith to try and cover off that Molotov that went down. Smokes and flashes coming through, trying to blind them off. AUG sees two, spray does damage, gets dinked back and is forced away. Prime swinging back from Bang though, gets one kill, not quite the second. Lecro trades, keeps it at a 3-on-2, but still a man advantage for the CT side. Two players back here, dealt with. Does he suspect that Kier's not back there? He doesn't. And Lecro able to get that trade. Three kills to his name. Now Bomb's going to get picked up and planted. One-on-one, has no info to the likes of Zip. He'll go for a bank face, try to see if he can bait in the last CT, but he's got to get this plant down soon.
Oh, he's going to swing out wide towards a long position. Ooh! The tap in from Lecro. Oh my goodness.